check and I bought an old house. I got a TV and a worn out couch. Hired a guy named Gustavo and it's free to fix it up from the foundations. God, those motherfuckers drove me nuts. Electrical saws and mariachi music, but they really stepped it up, man. And they moved their backs into it, but they lived pretty far away and wanted to stay for a couple of months till the work got done. And I said sure, I made him a key and I got him a microwave. Gustavo was an illegal immigrant. He took the money I gave him and he went and spent it on hookers and casinos. Hey, once in a while with them I'd go. It gets pouring out in the mountains, you know. Chopping wood and falling asleep to the TV snow. Eating ground beef tacos on the top of a pot of belly stove. Eating noodles from a styrofoam cup. Waiting for a ride who never shows up. Walking into town, browsing the windows, looking at rifles, I'm looking at ammo. At night when everything's closed, in my wet boots and my winter coats. And one night they were heading for Tahoe. They asked me along, but I said fuck. I was tired and my money was tight. They just laughed and said alright. And on the way back they got stopped by a redneck Sunnyside Highway cop. Gustavo was drunk and had an ounce of pot. Spent the night on a jailhouse cot. They deported him back to Mexico. He called me collect from a Tijuana payphone. Asking man, can you wire me money? $2,500 for a border coyote. And he missed his family. I hung up and I said I'm sorry. I hung up and my heart was heavy. I hung up and my back was aching. Picking up the work they'd left in front of me. Dampled walls and the pulled up floors. Busted up cabinets and the broken doors. The kitchen sink was laying in the backyard. And I looked down and my hands were trembling. Beat up old couch in the living room of my unfinished house. I got a licensed contractor, but be quick cause his wife is dying of cancer. What the hell, I'm just here trying to find answers. Find a piece of mine and get a piece of the rock. A place to put in my metal clock. With my old guitars and jelly rock. Back and forth in my front porch chair. Without a worry, without a care. Doing alright, but I'm still not there. My house ain't done, but it's fine. My floors ain't level, but I ain't some suburbaner. Who cares about bathroom tiles? Straight lines and building codes and Chinese wind chimes. House ain't done, but it's fine. I come out here from time to time. In December 4th.